Dispatch Air 1, units in reference to Ohio's 1017s are leaving in the Grand Marquis, flight tag George John King, Charlie 1-1, blue rag top on it.
Air 1 dispatch, we got the vehicle northbound on Cattleman, just past Colonial Oaks, crashing Countrywood, headed towards Colonial Oaks.
Just
advise when he gets in the area, we'll tell him where he's at. Okay, should be turning right there in front of you.
10-4, I'm out in the vehicle. Gonna be 10-50 at Weber and Cattleman. Florida tag, George John King, Charles 1-1.
53-13 and 52-10, be out with him.
10-4, Weber and Cattleman.
Air 1 dispatch, he's kind of still driving the area. It's not yielding, so give him a 10-3 for a minute.
10-4, units.
Air 1 will call it. He's on Indianwood now, headed back towards Countrywood. Air 1 to dispatch to signal 14. He is northbound on Cattleman, a high rate of speed. Still signal 12. There are no vehicles in pursuit of him to behind him now. Now he's eastbound on Proctor Road, headed over the overpass. Let's get some units headed out in the eastward direction.
15209 at the south entrance, Gator Creek. Do you want to set up 5-6 here?
Yes, get a unit at the entrance there in case he comes out. He just turned into 6900 Gator Creek, which I believe is the entrance to the golf course, but stand by for just a second.
Just through the gate, signal 4.
They got him stopped here at the entrance, it looks like, trying to make contact, stand by. Felony stop. Dispatcher, we're going to take him into custody now.
26.